right, so we're about to get into Tech N9ne's collabos. Put them on, not them, put them on, basically. Featuring Tech N9ne, Darren, Saffron, and Stevie Stone. I like Stevie Stone's voice. It's all raspy and raw when he be rapping. I like it. So let's go ahead and check out this Put Him On. I think someone said it's supposed to be for his new album Tech N9ne's dropping. I don't know if it's going to be an album of collabos or if it's just a song that's going to go on his album. But I say, let's get ready to check it out and see how it sounds. I don't know Darren. I don't know Darren Saffron. I don't know him. Yeah, Darren Saffron. I don't know him. I might have heard him, but just don't know who he was. Anyway, how about we check it out? And here we go.
I just gotta put him on. My city asking me to put him on. My day ones gotta put him on.
Is that Darren singing?
Family, I gotta put him. Shady asking me to put him.
Feeling like I'm one of the best and everybody ain't tripping. Like an Aventador on four flats, but the paint's dripping. To the people making it up and saying that I'm done, I can't slip. And I'ma taint this one, not a saint mission. With the imagery to make you faint, Christian, I'm a killer for my city, nigga. It ain't only me, it's so many gritters serving weak cats, making them take a seat in they kitty litter. Yeah. Keep something pretty with us, and that's dames and dumpers. Yeah. They shame to pump us, cause we upper echelon. Yes, I'm dark, I am Megatron. Go Decepticon, whatever tech is on. Steady rapping, yeah. Mizzou, huh? That's right, that's
Megatron.
Right.
I can't go think Decepticon. Of nothing
better to do, huh? Yes, I gonna be the one to say the zoo. Stretch all the way to the loo. So you careful when speaking ill of my crew, huh?
We all came up from nothing. We all looking for something, yeah. You want them finer things in life.
So I'm guessing Darren Saffron's the one who's singing.
Been locked in, I've been working. I done clocked in and I popped in. We jerking. I got family depending on me. Hating niggas bring envy on me. Get the game and I give the homie. Got plenty on me. I wanna give a shout out to my A1s. Better view for my day ones. Win or lose, there's a bit of few, nigga. I'ma be the liaison. Talk now, I'm delegated. Kept out of it, elevated. Call the family like, yeah, we made it. Buy more of the crib, but with an elevator like. They know, yeah. Came up with like no dough. Prayed up and never changed up. I stepped the game up, I got bankroll. Hit four, get more. Me and my niggas keep it lit so. Buy my mama that new Benzo, no more ends low.
We all came up from nothing. We all looking for something, yeah. You want them finer things in life. Don't act like you don't want this.
I got mixed feelings about this singing.
Just gotta put them on.
I like the beat.
My bros, I started broke. Ill in the mind and sick of the most. You gotta fly to see what I'm on. Baby, I'm just trying to get low. Walk out the store, hop in the rover. Cup run it over, I got disorder. Baby, you know that he don't be on it. St. Louis, I own up. We all came up from nothing. We all looking for something.
I just got mixed feelings about the dude singing. So I think it's Darren Saffron.
KC
and St. Louis, stand up.
Strange music.
Tech did his thing. Stevie Stone did his thing. The singing part, there's nothing wrong with singing. And he can sing. But to me, there was something wrong with his voice. It didn't fit to me for some reason. You ever listen to like a singer who sounds like a kid when they sing? I'm trying to explain how I felt about his singing. The song was good, but to me it sounded like they should have put a much more mature sounding voice to do the vocals for that. The guy can sing, don't get me twisted on that. He can sing. It just, the song felt like it needed mature vocals to help with the synergy of Tech N9ne's voice and definitely Stevie Stone's voice, because his voice is so rugged, you know what I'm saying? That was the only thing I couldn't really, I was trying to feel that. I felt the beat. Tech N9ne was doing his thing. Stevie was doing his thing, but Saffron, his voice, to me, it just felt out of place on that song. That's just me. I'm not hating on his singing, because he can sing. To me, his voice felt out of place. To me, they should have went with some more mature vocals. I don't know if y'all get what I'm saying, but they should have went with something a little bit more mature sounding, and it would have made that song hot. Y'all let me know what you think. The song was good, don't get me wrong, but it's just sometimes like Darren Saffron's voice probably would sound good on something else with someone who has a much lighter tone in their voice who's rapping. You know what I mean? To me, it's all about the synergy, how it has to sync up, how the vocals gotta sync up. But you guys let me know what you thought about it. I just checked it out. This was a request. But the song Tech, Megatron, Decepticon, Tech is on. I like that. I really like that part. And Stevie Stone just sounds raw. I like listening to him rap, period. I just like the raw sounding of his voice. But I just couldn't get that singing to me. And that song was just throwing it off for me. Let me know if you liked it. If you didn't like it, hit the like button if you appreciate the reaction. If you didn't like my reaction, hit the dislike button. That's what it's there for. All criticism is better than no criticism. So, anyway, I'm gonna get out of here. Your boy is Nixon.